Bible verses on faith for your child. Hebrews 11:1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Hebrews 11:1. Ephesians 2:8. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God. Ephesians 2:8. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16. Matthew 17:20. So Jesus said to them, because of your unbelief, for assuredly I say to you, if you have faith as a mustard seed, you will say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move, and nothing will be impossible for you. Matthew 17:20. Mark 11:22. So Jesus answered and said to them, have faith in God. Mark 11:22. Ephesians 4, 5. One Lord, one faith, one baptism. Ephesians 4, 5. Second Corinthians 5:7. For we walk by faith and not by sight. Second Corinthians 5:7. James 2:22. Do you see that faith was working together with his works? And by works, faith was made perfect. James 2:22. Corinthians 13:13. And now abide faith, hope, love, these three. But the greatest of these is love. 1 Corinthians 13:13. Matthew 9:29. Then he touched their eyes, saying, according to your faith, let it be to you. Matthew 9:29. Thank you. Luke 17:19. And he said to him, "Arise, go your way, your faith has made you well." Luke 18:42. Then Jesus said to him, "Receive your sight, your faith has made you well." Luke 18:42. Romans 10:17. So then faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Romans 10:17. Galatians 3:26. For you are all sons of God through faith in Christ Jesus. Galatians 3:26. Second Timothy 4:7. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. Second Timothy 4:7. Hebrews 11:30. By faith, the walls of Jericho fell down after they were encircled for 7 days. Hebrews 11:30. Ephesians 3:17. That Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, that you, being rooted and grounded in love. Ephesians 3:17. Luke 8:48. And he said to her, "Daughter, be of good cheer. Your faith has made you well. Go in peace." Luke 8:48. Timothy 1:5. Now the purpose of the commandment is love from a pure heart, from a good conscience, and from sincere faith. 1 Timothy 1:5. Ephesians 6:16. Above all, taking the shield of faith with which you will be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked one. Ephesians 6:16. First Timothy 4:12. Let no one despise your youth, but be an example to the believers in word, in conduct, in love, in spirit, in faith, in purity. 1 Timothy 4:12. That your faith should not fail. And when you have returned to me, strengthen your brethren. Luke 22:32. Romans 14:22. Do you have faith? Have it to yourself before God. Happy is he who does not condemn himself in what he approves. Romans 14:22. Galatians 3:22. But the scripture has confined all under sin, that the promise by faith in Jesus Christ might be given to those who believe. Galatians 3:22. Thank you. Galatians 6:10. Therefore, as we have opportunity, let us do good to all, especially those who are of the household of faith. Galatians 6:10. First Thessalonians 5:8. But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love, and as a helmet the hope of salvation. 1 Thessalonians 5:8. James 5:15. And the prayer of faith will save the sick, and the Lord will raise him up. And if he has committed sins, he will be forgiven. James 5:15. Hebrews 11:7. By faith, Noah, being divinely warned of things not yet seen, moved with godly fear, prepared an ark for the saving of his household, by which he condemned the world and became heir of the righteousness which is according to faith. Hebrews 11:7. Matthew 6:30. Now if God so clothes the grass of the field, which today is, and tomorrow is thrown in to the oven, will he not much more clothe you, O you of little faith? Matthew 6:30. Matthew 8:26. But he said to them, Why are you fearful, O you of little faith? Then he arose and rebuked the winds and the sea, and there was a great calm. Matthew 8:26. Matthew 9:22. But Jesus turned around, and when he saw her, he said, Be of good cheer, daughter. Your faith has made you well. And the woman was made well from that hour. Matthew 9:22. Acts 14:27. Now when they had come and gathered the church together, they reported all that God had done with them, and that he had opened the door of faith to the Gentiles. Acts 14:27. Thank you. Galatians 3:5. Therefore, he who supplies the Spirit to you and works miracles among you, does he do it by the works of the law or by the hearing of faith? Galatians 3:5. Timothy 6:12. Fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on eternal life, to which you were also called and have confessed the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. 1 Timothy 6:12. Hebrews 4:2. For indeed, the gospel was preached to us as well as to them, but the word which they heard did not profit them, not being mixed with faith in those who heard it. Hebrews 4:2. Hebrews 11:8. By faith, Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to the place which he would receive as an inheritance. And he went out, not knowing where he was going. Hebrews 11:8. Hebrews 11:11. By faith, Sarah herself also received strength to conceive seed, and she bore a child when she was past the age, because she judged him faithful who had promised. Hebrews 11:11. James 2:5. Listen, my beloved brethren, has God not chosen the poor of this world to be rich in faith and heirs of the kingdom which he promised to those who love him? James 2:5. Galatians 2:20. I have been crucified with Christ. It is no longer I who live, but Christ lives in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Galatians 2:20. Philippians 1:27. Only let your conduct be worthy of the gospel of Christ, so that whether I come and see you or am absent, I may hear of your affairs, that you stand fast in one spirit, with one mind, striving together for the faith of the gospel. Philippians 1:27.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.